pretty tight at the front between the two teammates, the Mark BDS boys.